Yo, yo, slap on your gloves, grab your tools of choice, and hey, meet me in your kitchen, y'all. Hey, I want to welcome you back to my channel. I am your man. Keep a cup, can cook. Hey, I know you read the title and you know what we into, y'all. Hey, I'm doing a breakfast sausage just because if you like my household, we go through a lot of bacon and we go through a lot of sausage, y'all. Now, I'm noticing a trend that the more you buy sausage, it seems like the patties are shrinking, the amount or quantity of the patties or the links is shrinking, but the price is skyrocketing, y'all. So, hey, sit back, check this video out. If you're liking this kind of content, go ahead and give me the thumbs up in the van because I'm about to show you how to whip up your own pork sausage, y'all. Now, if you're not into pork, you could take this same recipe and hit it up with chicken, turkey, or beef. Let's get it, y'all. All right, first thing, hey, now, that's the first thing right there, the real star. Hey, that's a 1 pound, y'all. Now, you could take this, I'm just gonna, hey, just sit back and relax and follow this recipe, y'all. That's 1 pound of ground pork right there, y'all. That's a 85% 15, like a 85% lean, 15% fat, y'all. You need that little bit of fat content. Trust me on this one, y'all. All right, got me a little bowl right here because we got a couple of, you know, we got quite a few ingredients to bring this sausage to form, y'all. And the first thing I want to do, I'm gonna go with ground sage. That's like a teaspoon ground sage we going in with. Then I got a teaspoon of fennel seeds. I got a tablespoon of parsley flakes. And then I want to go with a half a teaspoon of crushed red pepper flakes. I got a teaspoon, now half a teaspoon of smoked paprika. I got a teaspoon of salt and a half a teaspoon of cracked black pepper. I got a half a teaspoon of white pepper. Then let's see where I want to go, because I'm going to show you just where. Okay, you got some thyme right here. This is like a half a teaspoon of thyme. Dried thyme. Now, right there is a good makeup for a great sausage right there. But we're going to amp it up a little more, y'all. We're going to bring it all the way home. We're gonna hit it up with some garlic powder. Now these are actually optional ingredients from this point. You got a half a teaspoon ground coriander. You got a quarter of a teaspoon of rosemary. You got a tablespoon of brown sugar. We're going to get that mixed together. Got to break up that daggone brown sugar. You know how I get. Matter of fact, let's just work with the best tool in the house. The best tools in the house. At the same time, you want to break that brown sugar down. No clumps. But you want to give it a thorough mix. I ain't gonna be before you very long. So if you're new to the channel, I wanna say welcome. Hey, go on over there in the van. Hit that subscribe button for me, y'all. Stay tuned, y'all. I got another arsenal of recipes coming your way. Especially, I'm feeling like it's fall is in the air. So you know what that means. And I'm telling you, I'm gonna bring it. I'm gonna bring it. Okay, now, once you got your seasoning blend, it's good to go. It's mixed in there good. I like to get in here and kind of flatten this out a little bit, my ground pork. Kind of flatten it out just a tad bit. Then just go on over there and put your seasoning blend into your pork mix meat. And we using it all. And then go ahead and fold in. We're gonna fold it in. And then what I got, y'all, got me some honey. I mean, I'm sorry, maple syrup. I ain't talking about no pancake syrup. I'm talking about the real deal maple. Just want to give it a hint. Now, again, that's optional. But you've heard of maple sausage. Come on, y'all. Come on, y'all. Where you think it comes from? All right, now all we gonna do is get this mixed in there thoroughly. Want to get all those seasonings incorporated into your ground pork. I like to form a little log. But what I'm gonna do, I got me some Saran wrap. And I'm gonna take my log, I'm gonna place it onto the Saran wrap, and we just gonna roll that bad boy. Just gonna roll it. Now, what I'm gonna do, you see what we got here, y'all? We got our sausage, what I'm going to do, I'm going to place this in the refrigerator for 24 hours, y'all. We're going to allow that bad boy to come together, all them seasonings to come and marry up to one another, get snuggled up in there, and I guarantee you, y'all, you're going to see this again tomorrow morning. I promise you. I am your man. Keep a cup, can cook, and you just witness breakfast sausage.